but it's soft.
How is it soft?
It says here it had bubbles in it.
Well, we can't expect enough sense out of everything we were going to.
Shovel, check. Pickaxe, check. Mess kit, check.
Let's roll. Use my look, people.
Everything okay there, Porguf?
Ah! My steel flame friend, behold!
Oh, your lockbox. The one I found in the tunnel.
Just the one! It was bequeathed to me when my dear Ma passed. Never could get the damn thing open, but the lock must have broken off when the rockbreaker attacked. Haven't seen its contents at long last. I want Marcia to have it. My sister. She could use it more than me.
Hold on. If it was given to you, why couldn't you get it open?
I lost the key. You know how it is with small objects, big hands. Not that you know how it is exactly. I mean, your hands are dainty, of course. No, not dainty. Well forged. That's it.
Porguf.
All right, I stole the box. It was supposed to go to Marcia, but I just wanted something of my Ma's to remember her by.
So the box rightfully belongs to your sister, and now you want to return it. What was inside that made you change your mind?
Nothing. I just thought she'd want it back. She and my Ma were close. Me, well, guess you could say I was always the stray spark.
All right, Porguf. Sounds like you want me to give this box to your sister. Where is she?
That is a good question. I know she was working in Chainscrape last.
Huh. I have a friend there. I can ask her.
Ha-ha! Well-forged and well-connected.
If I'm in the area, I will try to find your sister. At least to hear her side of the story.
Okay. Well, if you see Marcia, tell her. I still remember the flying keg.
I bet Petra would know where I can find Marissa. I should pay her a visit the next time I'm in Chainscrape.
Come to drink or complain? Well, look who's back.
So what's new, Aloy Machine Hunter?
Hey, I'm looking for an Osram named Marissa. She might be working here in Chainscrape. Do you know her?
Marissa? Yeah, of course. Tough gal. Puts her back into her work. Not like the drunken louts around here. Why are you looking for her?
I met her brother out west. He asked me to return a family heirloom to her.
Huh. I didn't know Marissa had a brother. Anyway, last I heard she was doing a job out by those old Karja signal towers. Northeast of here.
Thanks.
Osram family squabbles ain't pretty. Best of luck wading into that muck.
I'll see you around, Petra.
Until next time.
Huh?
supportive sister should be working around here. I have a feeling she won't be thrilled to hear from her brother. But at least she'll get her lockbox back. Marissa?
Yeah? What's it to- Oh! The Norma. How do you know my name?
I met your brother, Porguf, out west. He asked me to give you this.
Mama's lockbox. That miserable chuff stole this from me. By the forge, he broke the lock, too!
Actually, that was from a rock breaker.
Oh. So he's dead, then?
No. After he saw what was inside, he wanted you to have it.
Oh. Then I guess guilt finally caught up with him. Let's see here. A jewel. Surprised he didn't pocket it for himself. And a letter. It's from my ma. Her last wish was that I make amends with Porguf. That doesn't make sense. Porguf caused her all the family so much grief. Always running off to chase easy shards instead of helping Dad at the forge. Why would I want him back in my life?
If Porguf read that letter, then maybe he wants to make amends too. He also asked me to tell you that he remembers the flying keg.
That look. When we were kids, we used to grab a metal panel and slide down this big hill. But one day, Porguf got the idea to use an old keg. He climbed inside and off he went. Only, he didn't stop at the bottom of the hill. That keg kept rolling with Porguf still inside, right off a ledge. You'd think the keg sprouted wings the way it soared. Then splash, right into the lake. Thought he drowned for sure. But he lugged himself out, onto the shore, and shouted, "Again!"
Sounds like a good memory.
Think that might be the only time I can remember us not fighting. Just lying there, by the lake, laughing till it hurt to breathe. When you met my brother, did he look okay?
As well as you can expect for someone out in the middle of the desert. You could see for yourself?
Nah. I mean, I heard some folks are headed out that way, but I don't know. I'll think about it. Thank you for bringing me this. Here, for your troubles.
Thank you. If you decide to go, you'll find your brother at a place called Camp Nowhere.
Of course he'd end up nowhere.
Those vines are blocking the way into the tower.
writing machines? These ones don't seem that aggressive.
Steel Flame! Did you get the box to my sister?
I did. And she told me about the incident with the keg.
So she remembers. Well, I guess that's something. Thanks for letting me know.
Somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. I never took the gear to the number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a Sunwing's. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. I think I found my bait. Facet ammo could help here. So it was a Sunwing. If I want to find Roger's gear, I'm gonna have to follow this thing. Quietly. Plasma would help. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Bunda's gear is here.
You're back.
I got the camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This'll make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract.
I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
Guess we'll be going back to Baron Light soon.
Plainsong honors your name.
Keep your blade bright.
Rhonda said she lost that leather like salvage. I use my focus. I get lucky and find it. Leather back salvage. Nice. By force. better run the salvage now. Might as well take the extra salvage to Runda. Be enough to forge some armor. I'm gonna take it back to Runda.
Huntress, you look like you've been in a fight.
Found your salvage. Had to fight a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see. This wind's drying out my eyes.
This is a pretty good salvage out here.
Now that you brought our gear back, there's plenty to trade. Guess we could trade later.
I'm Wicko. I'm the best shot around here.
Those ancient machines Honda wanted me to check in. It should be pretty small. That's an ancient graveyard, all right. I should use my focus. Check for any useful salvage. Steady.
Oh.
used all these machines for. I think Honda will like this. Oh, this should be useful. The Honda will want this. I think that's all the salvage I'm gonna find. I should check out the other site Honda marked on her contract. One moment.
Welcome, warrior.
I should be closing in on the other ancient machines Honda wanted to salvage. I think Honda will like this. This should be useful. Honda can use this for her armor. Maybe I'll keep it then. I don't think you can make armor with this, but maybe I can use it for something else. The Honda will want this. These should be enough relics for Honda's armor. Now I just gotta take them to her. I brought you salvage from those machine graveyards.
Hauntingly beautiful place, isn't it? Your payment, as agreed. Now we're one step closer to completing my masterpiece.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.